Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable Intel hyper-threading configuration on Asrock motherboard. To do this, first we'll need to open advanced mode for our BIOS, navigate to advanced and then select CPU configuration. Here you'll be able to find Intel hyper-threading technology that we can enable or disable. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.